Hello everyone, now we will see the concept of multiple document interface. The multiple document interface is also called as MDI in short, which is allowing the user to open more than one document without closing the application. Okay, the main functionality of this MDI is that it is providing the parent frame, which is acting as the main frame of the computer program. And inside this frame, the application will allow a creating of the view that each user uses its own frame, making it distinct from the other. The feature of MDI can be, here there are two different ways wherein we can display the document in the MDI. If one document is maximized, then the other document is also maximized. And if no document is maximized, then the other document can assume either minimized state or restore state. Here, the child document are confined to the borders of the main frame. That means we cannot drag this child frame outside the main frame or the MDI container. Okay, here, if the document is getting minimized, it will display its button inside the main frame. Now, if the document is not minimized, then what happens? See, if the document is not minimized, it will display the main frame either with its original size or whatever the size has been decided or given by the user. Okay, when the window menu items are accessed, it would display a list of currently opened document, and to separate the parent and child frames, which is allowing the user to close one child document or all the document. One more feature is that if we want to manage and differentiate between the parent and child window, the application has or uses two different menus. One menu is for the main frame, that is the parent window, and the other frame is for the child window. Next comes MDI compared to SDI. As we know, MDI is multiple document interface and SDI is single document interface. The advantage of using MDI over SDI is that MDI is a single menu bar or toolbar which is shared between all the child window, reducing the clutter. Okay, and hence it will increase the efficiency of the screen space also. The second application is that the child window can be hidden in the hidden state or can be shown, can be minimized, can be maximized as a whole. The features such as style and cascade can be implemented for the child window also. Okay, and by using this MDI, the memory will be faster and more efficient. The disadvantage of using MDI over SDI is that it is very difficult to work with the several applications at a time. Without the MDI frame window, the floating toolbars from one application can clutter with the workspace of the other application. Okay, the shared menu can change, which may cause confusion between the users, and the MDI child can behave differently from those in the SDI application. Thank you.